And David Benavidez, those are some fighters that
I'm just not really praising fighters. It's just giving guys their props, saying, yo, this guy can fight.
You talked about the possibility of bringing in an NBA team here to Las Vegas. What would that mean to you to be part of that?
I truly believe if I do or I don't, which I'm going to have a team, whether it's in Vegas or it's not in Vegas, I will have a team. I've been working on that for a good while now. So, you know, I've been working behind the scenes. I didn't want to bring it out until, you know, it was engraved in stone.
You'd prefer Vegas though, wouldn't you?
Oh, absolutely. We would choose Vegas first. Absolutely. And I got to make sure that you cover all the games.
Yeah,
I have to. Absolutely.
Floyd Mayweather Promotions is the past, present, and future. So the future of sports now that we hear with you today, would you expound on that today?
Like when I always said, Mayweather Promotions, we are the past, the present, and the future of sports and entertainment. So a lot of times people say, oh, it's so many other companies and so many things that I'm involved with outside of boxing and in boxing that don't say Mayweather on it, but they're my companies. And I have so many fighters. And I spoke about that yesterday when I was on the podium for the Hall of Fame. I spoke about me and Al Heyman. You know, some call him my mentor, some call him my manager, some call him a second dad. Call him whatever you want to call him. He's a great man. He's my partner. He's a second father. He's a great person. He's a shrewd businessman. And we couldn't choose another person that's compatible with me to be in the sport of boxing. Great person.
What do you think of Spence Crawford? Two great fighters. You know both of them personally?
Yeah, and I seen you know, sometimes on I think it's ESPN, a couple of times you guys had seen me go out there and say certain things are false. When I tell you certain things are false, when I go out there and say, when I speak about certain things, please listen to me. I'm not just saying this. A lot of times a fighter may retweet something. Remember, I'm behind the scenes. So sometimes a fighter can retweet something, you know, just to get the people out of their seats or get the people going. And Errol Spence, hell of a fighter. Terrence Crawford, hell of a fighter. But I seen, if I'm not mistaken, someone threw a date out there or a month.
October 28th, they said in Vegas.
Not true.
October 29th.
Not true. Now, when it's true, y'all hear from me first, or y'all hear from Fight Hype?